today in this video, I'll be showcasing the stand that is known as the World. So this is an epic rarity stand, which it has a 4.58% chance of dropping in the Unlock Your Stand crate from Zorno. So it's the same rarity as Star Platinum, but it is overall a better stand than Star Platinum. So all stands have 4 special skills. Skill 1 and special skill 2 are the same throughout all of the stands, but special skill 3 and special skill 4 are different than all the stands. So I'll show you guys what this does look like. Well, you can see the 360 view of it right over here. So it has a nice color scheme. So you can see the abilities right here on specials. Z is rapid punch. Your stand throws a numerous number of punches at your enemies. X is heavy punch, a powerful short range punch. Once again, Z and X are you get all of those two abilities throughout all of the stands in the game. And then the special skill C is steamroller. It's like a little JoJo reference. The world throws a steamroller that deals a large amount of damage on impact. V is Zawada, and this ability freezes time longer than Star Platinum's time stop. And you may be wondering, how much longer than Star Platinum's time stop? It is 25% longer than Star Platinum's time stop, which is 1 second longer. So instead of 4 seconds, like Star Platinum's time stop, it is now 5 seconds. And that does not seem like that big of a difference, but it makes a huge difference, at least to me. I feel a huge difference from using this. I used to have Star Platinum, and the time stop felt a bit too short. This time stop is a bit too short, but I can land a move unlike Star Platinum, which I prepare for the move, and then I can't actually hit the move much because the time stop already ended when I throw the move. So this one has a nice little boost. Well, at least for me, I prefer it much more. It does. That 1 second is a huge help. So I'll show you what the moves look like. Special skill 1, punch barrage. This one you may be expecting because the Star Platinum says aura whenever you punch. This one does not say muda, but kind of sucky. I wish they did. And also, tap the screen once. Your stand just throws a normal punch. And then tap on special skill 1. It throws multiple punches at your enemies. As you can see right there. Special skill 2 is a heavy punch, as you can see right here. A single heavy punch. Special skill 3, so this one is exclusive to the world, so you can see it right here. And then just throws a steamroller onto the ground, which is super cool. And then we have the world. So this ability is sealed with Star Platinum. So you got this ability with Star Platinum as well, not just the world. But once again, the world's time stop is a nice amount better. But this is the time stop. It has a sound effect, as you can see right here. And then it doesn't have that much of a range. You see that little spear? I'm going to move a little bit to a nicer area so you can see the lanes a little bit better. So you click on it. And then that's the spear. If your enemies are outside of that spear, they will not be frozen in time. But if they are in that special spear, they will be frozen. I kind of wish the lanes of the spear was bigger. Sometimes it's kind of hard to freeze people since the lanes is so small. But it's still pretty nice to have. So that's, I do want to say, this one is kind of sucky, but it would be kind of bad if they add this in. But, in the anime, Star Platinum is able to move in the world's time stop because Star Platinum is also able to stop time as well. In this game, that is not the case. You cannot, even if you have Star Platinum, even if you have Star Platinum equipped as well, you're not able to move in the world's time stop and vice versa. So, kind of sucky that that is the case, but you do have to deal with not being able to move on others' time stops. So, that is it for today's video. Hopefully, this helps you a nice amount on whether deciding to spin off the world or to spin off your stand for the world. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!